morning? Feeling all right this morning? Oh, we come to give God some glory. We want to welcome everybody back into the house this morning, and it's glad to be back. Thanks for all the love. Hey, I miss you guys, but we're back in the saddle now, so no time to waste. Time to get to work. Amen. We want to let you know nothing is impossible for God. Amen. With God, all things are possible. Amen. So no matter what you're going through, no matter what you want out of life, if the Bible said that you can have it, if it's there in His Word, you can have it, and it is possible. Because with God, all things are possible. Amen.
I believe in you.
possible through Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. How you feeling, Bellevue family? I hope you're feeling as good as we're feeling up here, I'm telling you. Because my God is doing great things. Amen. Now, we just want you to just begin to give God some worship in this house. Amen. As we ask him to come and dwell among us on today. you fill the room. You're here and I know you are moving. I'm here and I know you will feel me calm now. Spirit, when you move, you make my heart bound. When we fill the room, you're here and I know you are moving. I'm here and I know you will feel me. Listen, there might be someone in the congregation today that don't know why we act like we act. You might not understand why we do like we do. But for some of us, we have a testimony. We've been through some things in this life, amen? If you've been around for a while, I know a lot of us have been through some things. And we have seen God come in and deliver us time and time again. So that is why we lift up our voices, radical as we do. That is why we stretch out our hands to God and we welcome him in today and ask him to dwell among us as he give us strength for our journey, amen? As he give us peace in the midst of the storm, as he give us deliverance through everything that we come up against in our daily lives. That is why we worship him. That is why we give him glory. That is why we're lifting up his name right now. So if you will, help me usher in the presence of God so that his glory will fill this building and just saturate us with his presence. Amen. I want arms stretched wide right now. Every person that wants a presence of God, everyone that wants to experience his holy presence, want to be baptized and filled with this spirit, all you got to do is open your arms and right now and just say, God, I receive you. I receive your spirit right now. I receive every promise. I receive every blessing that you have declared that is mine. I receive it in the name of Jesus. So I pray that you just refresh me. God, that you regenerate our spirits right now, God. Prepare us for the journey. So right now, keep those arms stretched wide and tell the Lord, you're all we want. Come on, tell the Lord.
Holy Spirit, come rest on us. You're all we want. You're all we want. You're all we want.
Holy Spirit,
Holy Spirit, come rest on us. You're all we want.
You're all we want.
You're all we want.
Right now, I just want to practice the presence of the Lord right now. Just continue to give him worship. Just continue to give him worship. Even when there's not a song, when there's not any music, we just want to practice the presence of God. And that's being intimate. Where we make a connection with him. Amen. So right now, I just want you to focus on our Lord and Savior right now. Don't think about who's around, who's looking. Don't think about what you're going through. Right now, I just want you to forget about yourselves and concentrate on him and worship him. as we keep in the forefront of our mind our purpose for being here today. And our purpose is to worship Him. He created us to worship Him. So let's give Him the worship that He deserves. Amen. He said, where there's two or three gathered in my name, I am in the midst. He's here right now, and He wants your worship right now. Oh, God, we worship you right now. Hallelujah. Thank you for your presence in this place. You said where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty. God, I thank you for giving freedom and liberty to each and every person under the sound of my voice right now. God, we honor you. We extol you. We exalt your name on high. Holy is your name, oh God. We thank you for being a friend that sticks closer than a brother. We thank you for being a lawyer in a courtroom, oh God. Some of us, we thank you for being that doctor that healed our bodies, oh God, as you use those here in the earthly realm, God, as you moved and you worked through them, oh God, to bring us deliverance and healing. We thank you for being a healer on today. We thank you for being a waymaker, God, when we couldn't see our way out of our situation. We thank you for being away in the wilderness, God, when we were all alone. God, you were that light that brought us out, God. And we thank you for that on today. Just dwell among us, oh God. We pray that you answer every petition. You supply every need in this building right now, God. That you bring deliverance, healing to each and every one, oh God. And we just give you glory and thank you for your presence.
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you.
Why? Because you are way maker, miracle work, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God. He loves it when you tell him who he is. Let me hear you tell him. Come on. You are. Part that I love. You are here, turning life around. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, mending every heart. I worship you. I worship you. 'Cause you work, promise keep, light in the darkness, my About it is he's working all things together for your good. For those who love him, amen. For those who are called according to his purpose, amen. He's working it all together for you. Isn't that wonderful? Come on, give God a great big hand clap. Can we all stand as we give worship to our Lord and Savior?
But I
Sending you there. Wherever you are, God has put you there. He has a purpose in you being there. Christ who indwells you has something he wants to do through you. Wherever you are, the Holy Spirit who guides and leads you will show you things to come. Be open to his leading today. Believe this. Go in grace and love and power in the name of him who is the way, the truth, and the life, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Jesus Christ, our Father. Amen. You're a good, good Father.
Amen.